the Shadow Keeper, created by the realm itself in response to Brainiac's incursion. But he has taken control of it.
Then we have no choice. We must put our differences aside and stop his advance.
No choice. We must destroy it.
Yes. May this alliance be the first of many more. Victory is ours.
I know your face, and I know your days are numbered!
By Hera, you are a warrior I am proud to have at my side. I will open a portal home for you and restore this realm's connection to magic.
Amanda Waller here. This is now a Task Force X operation. You'll be working with members of the Suicide Squad until the task is complete. I assure you.
Thank the gods you made it. My magic lasso should awaken the Colossal General and his army of Colossi. They're oath-bound to defend the Gate of Tartarus. But bring that force. forces have put up a barrier blocking our advance. You must aid Circe's Cyclops to destroy it.
General awakens. General, fulfill your obligation and amend this breach of Tartarus.
Awaken, brothers. Our oath must be upheld. Defend the gate of Tartarus.
The battle is joined. You must protect the Colossi during the initial assault. Make sure that
engage the flying squadrons. Destroy any ground forces that try to advance. Do not let them through, whatever the cost.
Thank you. will be mine! I will be the master of the Flame of Change!
You will go no further, Circe. Quickly! We must break through the rest of Brainiac's defenses. There's still time to stop him from escaping Themyscira with the Flame of Change. Take down all who stand in our way.
The Flame of Change is mine!
Power. The very essence of magic flows through my avatar. The ultimate adaptor will merge with the Flame of Change. Nothing can stand against me.
Is